So what's the first thing you would like to do for candidates for this job? Well, the very first thing you'd probably want to do is get them in front of you, right? You'd want